Today I'm going to show you how to spin a fidget spinner on a towel. So today you're going to need a towel, a fidget spinner, and first what you're going to need to do is take this off right here. You'll need to take this off. This wait. So first you're gonna need this right here. Just take this off. So I'm gonna take this off. This. And you gotta take this one off too. And what you're gonna need is this towel. The towel. Make sure you do it like this first. And then so you're gonna have to hold it, then spin the fidget spinner. Spin it like that, like he's spinning. So if you want to do two, you can do that if you want. Then you could stop the first one that you did. They try at the same time. Actually, like three fidget spinners. So you do like that if you want. You do like that if you want. It's really cool, I know it is. So run it like that. Keep spinning. I know most of y'all 3 yards away because you got this person. But I wipe all lit person out so y'all can just keep it from getting lit person in. So you want. See? There you have your towel fidget spinner. But instead you have to take these off first. If yours won't come off, if the other one come off, just get scissors and do like that. Alright everybody, bye. It was so nice meeting y'all. And I want everyone to know that I got very good. Bye.